E-games,
where the E is for everybody.
Thank you.